unboxing our bearded dragon from Atomic Lizard Ranch. Looks like he's in a little cloth pouch. Alright, let's put the knife away. Oh, got an email. Looks like it's filled with some shredded newspaper. Can't see him yet. Little friend. Oh, he's cute. Okay, let's see if he wants to come out. If I stick my hand in there, maybe I'll climb onto it. Nope. Okay, let's see, maybe if I can scoot him a little. Hi, hello, buddy. Okay, I'm just gonna gently grab him. Okay, I got you.
You should roll the bag down, just let him climb out.
Okay. This way.
Come on, roll, keep rolling down.
I don't want to smush him.
Sure. He smushed himself down. He's like, I'm a rock. I'm a rock.
Hi.
I'm hiding.
Come on. Come on, little guy.
Keep going. There you go. Now just pooch him out.
Hey. It's okay, he's going right into the corner.
Yeah, that's why you could keep rolling it down.
Hello! He's scrunching smaller and smaller. Hi, come on. Alright, I'm gonna pull you.
Just.
Okay, maybe if I just kind of.
Yeah, there you go, unbrit the bag.
Come on. Come on. Come on. I promise I'm not going to hurt you. His little claws are in the fabric. He's scared. Okay. I got you. I got you. Hi. Hi. You made it. You made it. You all right, buddy? Yeah, you're gonna be okay. Hi. What shall we name you? I'm thinking, Marmaduke.
A Marmalade.
How about both? Depending on who's, what mood we're in, it can be either Marmalade or Marmaduke. Hi. We're your new family. You're a cute little guy. Would you like me to put you down? Here's a little tub for you to walk around in a little bit.
Oh. It's like the rock was warm.
Hey, friend. Are you okay? Are you alive, little friend? You made it here. Safe and sound. Just chillin'. Let's see here. This way.
Toss him a cockroach.
Yeah, I brought him out. And see if he wants to eat.
Give him some bowl of water and a cockroach.
Alright, he's got his tail up. I don't know, it's not a behavior I've read about.
It means he's ready to attack.
Nah, he'd be all puffed out. Alright. Let's see. Could you take the camera? Oh, I wanna see if he wants to eat.
Okay, so
I wanna
off and then get the thing.
Here, just take it.
Thank you.
Getting a nice close up there. Is it in focus?
No, I don't know.
Okay, so here's his little bowl of water. And here is my cockroach colony. These are Dubia cockroaches.
That she's growing in the house.
Yes, I know, it's so bizarre. I gave them some bell pepper to eat last night, and they've got their little water dish, so they don't drown. You gotta put a sponge in it, because cockroaches aren't very smart. So I think I'll just grab one of these guys. See if Marmaduke / Marmalade is interested in eating one.
Here, this is mine.
They were in the, they were with the plants, yeah. All right, here's, look over here, little friend. I've got some food for you.
Get here. Let's see this.
You're trying to like drop it right in his mouth?
No, I'm gonna try to drop him right side up so he can just walk around, but he's not.
He's not doing it. Okay. Lid back on the roaches, please.
Yes, please.
Does that food interest you? I think he's taking a nap. He's closed his eyes. And the roach is walking away. Tiny little cockroach. Marmaduke doesn't seem super interested. He might not be hungry. might take a while. All right, buddy. Are you okay there? You looking at me? Say, who are you? Hi. So this is Marmaduke. He's been out of his box for about 10 minutes. Doesn't seem to be thirsty or hungry. There's his little cockroach that he decided he was not interested in for now. He seems okay. I think I'm going to go ahead and put him in the terrarium. All right. Okay, friend. Let's do this. I got you. You ready for your new home? Your beautiful new terrarium? Oh. Want to climb down, buddy? Give it a shot. See what you think. Okay, I'm gonna put the camera down for a moment while I put the lid on. Okay. There's his terrarium. Got a UVA, UVB lamp here and a ceramic heat bulb so it stays nice and toasty right underneath his basking platform. And lots of cool plants and things to climb on. I think he's just taking it all in. All right, he made it. He's here, checking out his new digs. That's a little blurry. Sorry about that. Okay. Well, I think I'm gonna let him be for a while. Let him get used to it. Try to feed him again in a few hours and see if he's interested. See you later, buddy.